scene from the Miracle Lands. And then Feline Woman.
The first one doesn't do too much for me. Definitely a lot of different colors blended, but some of it gets a little bit muddy, in my opinion. But then the other two are a little bit more fun. They look like they're part of a narrative, and you know, I like the mixture of what appears to be drawing and painting, but it could all be paint. But they're interesting, you know. Creative characters and a creative landscape is what it looks like to me, but it's interesting.
Yeah. I'm definitely into the characters. You know, they're cut off as if they're from a comic strip, but they still read okay by themselves. Like, there's some sort of strength to the characters that they can carry.
They kind of remind me of, like, almost like a storybook. It's kind of like a comic book, but more of like a book, and it's got big illustrations. Like, it's illustrated for a story, and so you're reading it. Like, not necessarily like a child's book, but,
sure.
You know, which I like.